What's up guys, Valor Reviews here, and this is an MTN 5G modem. Yes, MTN is the first telecom company to launch 5G here in Nigeria, and when I tested it out, it blew me away. For comparison, this is my current internet speed, which I thought was fast, and this is the MTN 5G speed. It's downloading up to 1.3 gigabits per second. It does have some shortcomings, which I'll get to in a bit, but first, let's unbox this 5G modem and show you what it comes with in the box. It comes with a SIM card that you will need to register, a charger, a user guide manual, and an Ethernet cable. Now, the MTN 5G modem is available for pre-order on their website. Before pre-ordering, I would suggest you check if you're within the MTN 5G coverage area. You can get that info on their website when you click on View 5G Coverage Location. The link to their website will be in the description of this video. Now, if you're within MTN 5G coverage location and you want to be one of the first to experience 5G speed, you can go ahead and pre-order the 5G modem. It costs 50,000 naira and you get a whopping 100 gigabyte of data bonus on activation. The pre-order process is pretty straightforward. Select the color of the modem, pick the quantity, take the terms and condition box, and click on pre-order. Now go to your cart, click on proceed to pay, select the MTN store you want to pick up the modem from. I would advise you choose an MTN store that is nearest to you and click on continue. Enter your billing address, click on update, check the pay now circle and click on make payment. Enter your card details and proceed. If you don't have a debit card, there are other payment options at the bottom to choose from. You can connect up to 32 devices to this MTN 5G modem, and that's a lot. But the moment electricity goes off, it's going to turn off because it doesn't have a battery inside it. MTN said they will introduce a portable 5G modem you can move around with later in the future, so that's good news. Now, it's important to note that you don't necessarily need the MTN 5G modem to experience 5G speed. With a 5G smartphone from Nokia, TECNO, Infinix, Xiaomi and Huawei, and with your existing MTN 4G SIM card, if you are within the MTN 5G coverage area, you should see 5G on your smartphone and you can start browsing and downloading at 5G speeds. iPhones and majority of Samsung users with 5G smartphones, at the moment, if you're within the MTN 5G coverage area, you won't be able to use MTN 5G because MTN is currently in talks with Apple and Samsung, and hopefully before the year ends, a software update will fix that problem. If you can't wait, you can always pre-order the MTN 5G modem. Also, if you're using a 4G smartphone, it's cheaper to buy the MTN 5G modem than to upgrade to a 5G smartphone. Again, the link will be in the description of this video. Now let's talk about the internet speed. Well, with MTN 5G, you get speeds exceeding 1 gigabit per second. That's like 10 times the speed of 4G. And yes, I tested it out. I downloaded apps like Instagram, WhatsApp, and TikTok, and it was instant. For Call of Duty, with a file size of 2.3 gigabytes, it downloaded that game in 81 seconds. Guys, that's under 2 minutes, and in my books, that's fast. Now, it's not all roses. MTN 5G is still in its pilot phase, and the connection speed wasn't fast in some locations. Like when I was at Alausa Ikeja, the download speed was around 300 to 400 megabits per second, which is 3 to 4 times faster than 4G internet speed. Another thing to note is 5G isn't going to give you COVID. Fisayo did a COVID test after using MTN 5G for around 2 weeks, so don't worry yourself about that. Also, 5G isn't an antichrist technology. It only promises to deliver fast internet speed. And speaking of internet speed, because it's fast, your data would deplete quickly. But that will depend on what you're doing on the internet. If you're just chatting on WhatsApp, your data balance won't take a hit. But if you're watching YouTube at 2160p, which is the highest quality for streaming videos on that platform, it will consume a lot of data. Some people have this misconception that downloading a 1 gigabyte movie on a 5G network would consume data, but that's not true. Whatever network you're on, 3G, 4G, or even 5G, it's still the same data you would use. The only difference is on 5G, the download time will be short because of the speed of the internet connection. Now let's talk about the benefits of 5G, and to be honest, it's been awesome. My downloads have been super fast. It usually takes 4 to 5 hours to download the games I use to test out the gaming capabilities of a smartphone, and now it only takes less than 15 minutes. Uploading a 3 gigabyte YouTube video used to take around 20 to 25 minutes, but now 15 minutes. And playing games online with my Xbox is now possible with no lag. As a content creator, it's exactly what I need. It has leveled the playing field between myself and creators abroad. My internet speed is no longer an issue with MTN 5G, but my data consumption has gone through the roof. Now, at the time of making this video, MTN hasn't released their 5G data plans. When MTN released their 5G data plan, I'll be sure to post that on my social media handle, so follow me if you haven't. So that's it for me. If you have questions, leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys very soon. Valor Reviews, signing out.